Hi everyone, now we can see a new topic from plant tissue culture, that is somatic embryogenesis. What is somatic embryogenesis? You know all about callus. What is callus? It is a group of mass undifferentiated cells. We don't know what is root, what is stem, what is leaf. The embryos that form directly from that callus is called somatic embryogenesis, and the formed embryo is called embryites. So in vitro function, it's all seen in tissue culture lab. So applications of somatic embryogenesis. Somatic embryogenesis provide potential plant, that is potential means they have more vigor. They can tolerate salinity, pH, drought, coldness, hotness, etc. Somatic embryos can be used for production of synthetic seeds. They are used for the production of synthetic seeds. Synthetic seeds means the seeds which are encapsulated by an agarose gel membrane. This is found in many plants such as Allium sativum. Allium sativum means garlic. Oryza sativa, rice. And possible in many plants. So, somatic embryogenesis means formation of embryo from callus tissue directly. And the formed embryo is called embryites. Applications, very easy. Provide potential plants, so after hardening we can immediately place into the field. Then the somatic embryoids can be used for the production of synthetic seeds. Then somatic embryogenesis now found in many plants such as Allium sativum, Oryza sativa, and also possible in many plants. So it is a very easy, so it is very easy to remember, and it's an important 3-mark question. I hope you all understand this session. Thank you.